Helen Williams. I'm an artist and an animal lover. I don't know which comes first, the art or the animals, but they go hand in hand. I do like to paint faces. I don't know who they are, they're just something in my head, and when I sit down to draw on a canvas, I just start with the eyes and a face just happens. Everybody said, well, are they a self-portrait? I said, possibly, because as many years as I've painted my face on, I probably am painting myself. In 94 years, you're going to paint your face a lot of times. I like a lot of headdresses on them. You change from time to time. At one time, I was putting all kind of vegetables and fruits on the head, and then I went into flowers on the face and the head, and now I'm just doing the faces. To me, they're all just a part of me. I've painted so much that I have no place to put the paintings. There's some jeans I've been looking for. They're under the bed, they're in closets, they're everywhere. So I was delighted that the Art Center asked me to have a show for 1 month. She said, well, we want your bright ladies. Said, we like those bright colors. So I thought, bright colors? I'll just do a pale one. So I did just the opposite and did one that's real pale. She's different. Everything that I've painted with a lot of love and care and a need and a lot of happiness. I hope that my paintings will make them as happy as it made me when I was painting. Because when I'm painting, I have to be alone. I can't have anybody around me. For 3 or 4 hours, it's just Helen and the canvas and that face. So I hope they'll enjoy it as much as I enjoy doing it. And I do enjoy doing it.